Thank you, Tony. New at 5, an elderly man is taken to the hospital after crashing an RV this afternoon. This was the scene on Jefferson Boulevard in Warwick. Witnesses tell police the RV crossed the double yellow lines, jumped the curb, and hit a tree head-on. Police believe there may have been a medical issue involved. CPR was performed on the driver. No word on his condition right now.